Fill your paper with the breathing of your heart. You can make anything by writing. Hello students, I am your English educator Prabha Thanvi. Today we shall learn how to write a story by your writing skills. So let's begin story writing. You have to use past tense when you write the story. Let's see an example. It had been over 2 hours waiting for the train. Renu saw a group of beggars. Every Saturday, Renu used to visit railway station to collect her daughter. But that day was different. Today, the train was late. Suddenly, Renu saw a group of beggars. They were all children below the age of 15. They were without shoes. They looked afraid. They were begging from person to person on the platform. Renu was moved to see those innocent children in that sad plight. She offered them some eatables, but they denied to accept those eatables. Renu got suspicious. She gave 10 rupees note to each of the beggar and decided to keep a watch on them. After collecting money from some more person there, the children ran away from there. The children left the platform and entered a small and dirty room at a short distance from the platform. She felt somewhat afraid, but determined to know the truth. There, she noticed a big bruiser of man with an evil look in his eyes. He demanded the money from the children. All the helpless children handed over the money to him and stood there quivering. Renu was moved out of pity. She phoned to the police and informed about everything that she had seen. The police soon reached the spot and arrested the culprit. The children were taken into safe custody. Everyone praised Renu for her bravery and intelligence. So students, keep learning with Learn and Achieve. Thank you.